Michelangelo's magnificent creation, and at its center, the creation of man, God touching Adam into life. And all along the ceiling, more scenes from the Old Testament, the finest art bringing alive some of the greatest stories ever told. A masterpiece on a colossal scale, and Michelangelo's ceiling is now exactly 500 years old. He made his last brushstroke in the autumn of 1512.
This room, with its famous ceiling, has been described as one of the world's supreme sights, one of its greatest attractions, and it draws in vast numbers of visitors.
The doors open at the start of the day, and immediately they begin streaming in. By the evening, 20,000 will have passed through, 5 million a year. Far too many, some say. The critics argue that the crowds make it impossible for anyone to really appreciate the art, impossible to contemplate it in peace. And the Vatican seems to be listening. It now says it might eventually need to consider further restrictions on access.
We may get to that point. If necessary, a so-called limited number of visitors. But so far we've tried to avoid this, because the Sistine Chapel, for those who visit the Vatican, is not only a place of art, but also a spiritual, religious place. It's like a sanctuary.
È come un santuario, ecco.
Michelangelo is believed to have painted this image of himself into his masterpiece, exhausted by his labours and weary too, perhaps, of his many visitors. But for now at least, the masses keep coming. Alan Johnston, BBC News, in the Vatican.